happens to me. Don't turn back.
Lynn, what are you doing?
Work. The outside may be platinum, but we can do a lot of damage in here.
Calling all units. Robbery reported on the corner of 5th and Harbor. Suspect's vehicle headed south on Howell Boulevard. Units responding, identify.
Unit 3 responding.
Lynn, I can feel your enraged breathing from here. Just say what you have to say and let's get it over with.
Just get it over with? Yeah, let's not linger on the fact that I grew up without a dad. No need to get all touchy-feely about it. Just one of those things, right?
Hey, I forgave you for all your garbage a long time ago, and Sue and I worked things out. You're the only one who wants to hold on to this family drama nonsense for the rest of your life.
Forgave me for what? And not knowing my dad is nonsense to you? It was pretty important to me. And until now, you would never even discuss it. You know, after Sue and I patched things up, I thought, maybe I should try to reach out to Mom. But now that we're together again, I remember why we stopped talking. You make me furious, and you don't even know why. And when I tell you, you don't care. Once we save Sue, you and I are finished.
If that's your decision and it makes you happy, then fine.
We got more company. Hang on.
gonna draw her fire. You take her out.
Lynn, no!
I love you.
Come and get me, you third-eyed freak!
Lynn, you are looking radiant as usual.
Cut the garbage, Tenzin. Why is the Avatar in Republic City? I thought you were supposed to be moving down to the South Pole to train her.
My relocation has been delayed. The Avatar, on the other hand, will be heading back to the South Pole immediately, where she will stay put.
But...
if you would be so kind as to drop the charges against Korra, I will take full responsibility for today's regrettable events and cover all the damages.
Fine. Get her out of my city.
Always a pleasure, Lynn. Let's go, Korra.
You think just because you live in a big fancy house and have a chef who cooks you fancy food that you're a different person? Maybe you can fool everyone else, but you can't fool me. I see right through you.
You know what, Lynn? You're the one who hasn't changed. You're still a bitter loner who only cares about herself. No wonder Tenzin ended things with you years ago. Okay, I guess this is how it's going to be.
Should I stop them?
You don't have any siblings. Fighting is all part of the healing process. Go, Mom!
My sculpture!
Actually, it looks kind of better now.
System?
Not quite yet.
What are you two doing? You're sisters. Why would you want to hurt each other?
Oh.